If someone about a year ago would have told me that my best jeans would come from American Eagle, I probably would have been like, "Sis, stop playing with me," and never ask you for no advice on some jeans ever again. What's up, my YT family? If you are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Triple B. Channel offers reviews, how-to videos that will help you level up in all areas, including saving money, sprinkled with what's trending, such as pranks for your entertainment. So I hope you decide to become a part of my YT family by clicking that subscribe button as well as the notification bell. Because trust me and my YT family, we lit. If you are anything like me, which I know you are because you clicked this video, it is a journey trying to find a good pair of jeans that hugs all your curves. But guess what? I found the plug. And of course, they are American Eagle. You heard right. I'm shocked myself. Never thought in a million years that American Eagle would have the perfect fit in jeans from my body type. Shout out to my nail tech, which I have her IG listed below, for putting me on game and telling me all about American Eagle. My husband kind of felt some type of way because he said if I would have listened to him about a year ago, I would have already been put on game. But baby, I tell to you in front of the whole world, I'm sorry, but it kind of
get a little bit different when it's coming from a woman.
Stay tuned for this video because sis, in the year 2021, there will be no more jeans sliding off that apple, peach, pear, whatever you have back there, because you have some jeans that will hug it all, okay? Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna basically model the three jeans that's gonna be featured in this video. I'm gonna have all the names of these jeans listed below in the description box, and as well as my size. So yes, let's just get started. These first pair of jeans I have got for American Eagle, I like to dress them down. Sometimes I like to dress them up. As you see, they are good jeans for any occasion, as you see here. These jeans are light in weight while maintaining that thickness that is needed to hug all my curves. I'm so in love with these jeans. These are actually one of my favorites. The second pair of jeans that I have on from American Eagle is actually my husband's favorite. I love these jeans as well. They have amazing stretch. Like, I mean, I could dance with them, but as you see, it still maintains that shape. Like, the shape that I have, it still maintains it. These third pair of jeans are actually from Fashion Nova. I simply threw this in the video to let you know what I look for in a good pair of jeans. You notice that extra space that I was just tugging on? I noticed that even though that these are really cute jeans and I'm still gonna wear them, it does not hold that shape in the middle how I like, basically with the thigh support. I hope I'm explaining it right, but maybe you can get the picture. Fashion Nova jeans has some really cute pieces as well. However, me personally, I'll just go with American Eagle for the simple fact I feel like those jeans are better of quality. Another thing I like about American Eagle, I just feel you get more of a tailored look, only for the simple fact they come in different lengths in that same pair of style jeans. So for example, if you're a little bit shorter, you can get a short length, or if you are average height, then you can get a regular fit. And honestly, whatever look that you're trying to go for, like if you're going to wear heels with it or gym shoes, you can base your look off of that as well. I am just so happy that I stepped out of my comfort zone and I gave American Eagle a try because it definitely worked out to my benefit. Thank you for making it to the end of my video. So for making it to the end of my video, I'm gonna let you guys know on some tea that a little birdie put me on. If you bring in an old pair of jeans to American Eagle, they will take off $10 towards a purchase of their jeans. What they do with your old pair of jeans is donate them. So this company is awesome all the way around. And I'm actually quite curious on who be actually watching all of my videos all the way to the end. So if you got to this very second, okay, please leave a comment below with the hashtag $10 jeans. So until next time, you guys, remember, the world is yours.